Moderna wants human body as vaccine-making factory. Moderna's mRNA-1273 COVID-19 vaccine uses a part of SARS-CoV-2 to induce an immune response. But instead of using viral proteins, the vaccine utilizes the genetic instructions to prep the human body. This is the same approach applied by BioNTech in creating its vaccine. Dr. Anthony Fauci, director of NIAID, said, "This is a relatively new platform, but it is looking quite good. Neutralizing antibodies are the gold standard of protection. The current technology in most vaccines involves attenuation. The drugs contain either killed or weakened pathogens to alarm the immune system. The immune system studies the pathogens and creates antibodies to neutralize them. This prepares the body for the live version. The tried and tested technology wiped out smallpox and rinderpest. It also greatly lowered cases of measles, mumps, and chickenpox." According to Bloomberg, the technology applied by Moderna is based on genetic engineering. The primer is the messenger RNA derived from the virus. mRNA causes the body to generate the coronavirus's spike protein. A strain of that consists of 1,273 amino acids, enough to convince the immune system. Compared to the standard technology, it is far safer in terms of infectivity. The strand is not the virus itself and cannot start an infection on its own. But it is sufficient to tell the immune system that something is off. Since the strand enables immune response, the immune system will have the antibodies for the real invasion. In terms of side effects, vaccines developed via genetic engineering can still lead to adverse reactions. Fever, nausea, headache, and body pains are some of the most common possible side effects. These effects tend to define an immune response. But allergies are a different story because some people may develop serious complications like anaphylaxis. Such events can be correlated to the other substances used to create the vaccine. The role of genetic engineering vaccine research is expected to remain after this pandemic. Its potential may upgrade existing vaccine designs. An example is the oral polio vaccine that contains a weakened poliovirus. Unlike the expensive injectable version, there is a very small chance that the weakened virus may turn wild. Although rare, there are known vaccine-induced polio cases. Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine is in phase 3 clinical trials involving 30,000 participants.